Your cheeks, starting from this side, and down, on the other cheek, and down. Good. Once again, measurements. Nice and good. So those are the measurement of your face, which are very basic, basically, and the perimeter of your face. Yes, just like that. opposite side. Yes, you are looking at the right side. Now look at the left side. Nice. Very good job done. Very nice. Very good job done. Very nice. Okay, and now just close your eyes. 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 Yes, nice. Okay. Okay. This is nice. You're doing very good. Keep your eyes tightly shut. Yes, just like that way. Okay, this is good. Nice, very good. Okay. Now if you want, you can open your eyes. Now I have to record my readings. By the way, you do have beautiful eyes with long lashes and so lovely shape. Okay, now it's time for your nose and mouth area. And this time I'll be doing a little bit of detailing. So my advice will be to stay still and look forward. But don't worry, be relaxed. Okay, should I start now then? Okay. Starting from your nose area. Okay. Very nice. You have quite a sharp nose. Okay. And going down to your mouth area. Yes. Very good. Yes, that's good. That's perfect. Now, can you just open your mouth slightly, very slightly apart, in a relaxing way? Okay, yes, that's perfect. That's perfect. Yes, yes, absolutely perfect. Just hold like that. Okay, okay. Okay, the dressing is done. Now, can you give me a broad smile with your teeth? Perfect. Perfect. Yes. Yes. Okay. Hold that smile. That beautiful smile for me. Yes. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you so much. The reading is almost done. Yes. Okay. Okay. Yes. It's done. Now I'm gonna take down the readings of underneath of your lips, actually where your chin starts. Yeah, hold it. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Yes, it's perfect. Okay. Okay, now I have to record these readings in my notebook. So just give me some minutes. Okay, I'm getting all the data combining in this notebook, and all the basic measurements of your face has been taken. Now I'll be going to find out a little bit of detailing of your face, and this time it is going to be a little bit of different, because whenever I'll be tracing a particular area of your face, let's say starting from your jawline, the color of the light will change. So let me start from your jawline area. Okay. 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 That's nice. Very nice. Okay, your other jawline area. looks very light. Okay, the reading of your jawline has been taken. Okay, now I'll be tracing the side of your nose, okay? Good. The other side of your nose. Okay. Very good. Okay, very good. Very nice. So now it's time to take down the notes into my notebook. Cheekbones. Okay, so I'm starting from the side. Cheekbones. Okay. On that side. Very well formed cheekbones. Very high. Perfect. Again, I have to take down the notes in my notebook. Now, the sides of your forehead. Yes, this side and that side. Okay, should I start now? Be a little bit still. Don't worry, be relaxed, but be still, okay? Since I have to get all the accurate data, you remember? Yeah, okay. Okay, very well-formed forehead you have. Very nice. Okay, the side of your forehead. Dressing, okay, going on that side of your forehead. Very nice. Again, this side and that side. Very good. Very nice job done. You have a very well-framed face that I can say from the reading itself. Okay, a very close to perfect face you have. Again, I have to take down the figures in my notebook. I've collected all the basic and detailed measurement of your face, and I have sent them for compilation. The report would be generated by tomorrow morning. I will sure email them to you. Okay. For your information, everything looked just fine. Don't worry. And thank you so much for your cooperation. So in future, if you or any of your friends ever looking for a face dressing done, I would love to add more detailed data. Okay, thank you for sharing such